All right, guys, let's continue on with our right to the ship. All right, play next appearance here. Oh, my God, our team sucks. Oh, my God. How many I was going to see how many games we lost here. Doesn't really say here on the thing. I'm just 0-0, so. All right, here we go. Let's play the game. There we go. Drew Carey, baby. All right, here we go. Turn this up. There we go.
It's time for baseball now. As the
one inning, baby. That's what team I want to be on right there.
Tonight, yeah. We've got a good matchup in store between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Birmingham Barons.
So who calls himself Biscuits anyways? And it's coming up next. Just wondered.
And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. And the skies are clear, but that's
all right,
not
here we go.
Much.
Boom, baby.
And he throws a cutter right by him to take control 1-2. Now a swing and a
there we
the
go. Strike one.
For the first out of the evening.
Yeah.
Now in the box, Chris Asensio comes off an 0-for-4 in last night's ball game. Fastball here as he'll take a look at ball 1-0. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Nope.
Dang it.
And that one stayed too low, apparently.
Sometimes it can be difficult for a pitcher. You're facing a guy that's not known to be a big stick in the lineup.
What? Hurry up!
Outstanding effort, but he can't get the out. So there'll be a runner aboard with one gone.
Batting third.
Runners off for second. Pitches a called strike. The throw.
Dang it, man.
And he's in there easily at second. The 0-1 pitch. And a changeup right down the middle.
You know, it's great to be patient, make a pitcher work and all that stuff to try to get walks, but you have to be ready to hit. And that was a really hit.
Darn it,
pitch,
man.
And now you've got to deal with an 0-2 count.
One out and a runner on second base.
Aw, oh, man.
A lot of times you see guys in the middle
of
the
order strikeout, boy.
Away, but not right here. They're keeping it inside on him.
Good job. Spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
I like the call for the two-strike changeup. You got to make a better pitch. He got away with one right there.
Two balls and two strikes now.
Seems like he's thrown everything at him, the kitchen sink, and he just fouled them off. So he tried to throw something right there and make him chase, and he didn't.
Come on.
Where he goes from here.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Swing and a little tapper.
Oh, come on.
First is they can't make the play.
I was thinking of inverse. Oh, it's not in. Oh, my God. Screw that.
Michael King. He drove in his club's only run a night ago.
It's always been Square's first base.
Runners are at the
at least in Road to the Show.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center.
Dang it, come on. Throw it, go!
Deep left center. Here comes the runner for the play.
Dang it, man.
And they jump ahead one. Now to the plate, Mark Hanna.
Batting fifth. Left fielder.
Nope. Down and away.
My God, this inning's not going well.
A runner on first with two away. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
That's a good changeup. Got him to swing early in it. Now you got him set up. You can go back with the hard fastball or double it up with another changeup.
Outside, 2-1. The 2-1 pitch. Just a bit high.
Come on, he holds up on that, really.
Ramon Russell would be next if they can keep this inning alive. There's the good fastball, and he can't catch up. 3-2.
Full count with two outs now, so if he could put the ball in the gap somewhere, he could have a good shot.
And we'll have to leave it there as this
there
is strike three, and that will retire the side. At the plate, Ramon Russell is back in the starting lineup second for this one after sitting out Ramon last night. First pitch of the inning is taken downstairs for a ball. It's 1-0. Now here's the pitch.
Oh, come on. Give me a break.
Look pretty good, but it's 2-0. From the windup, the 2-0 pitch. high in the air out to center field. High is under this one.
Yeah, he helped me out there. One down.
At the plate, Gary Declan. He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. And a fastball just a bit high. One out, nobody on. Changes up.
Darn it, man. Come on. Well,
that pitch wasn't even close. And now that was an easy take. Now he's locked in. You're sitting there 2-0. Get real specific. Make him throw you your pitch.
Dang it. Might have got that.
He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd, foul. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And another foul ball.
Hey, man, pitch is ridiculous. Once again, a 3-2.
And he looks at one.
Come on, man! Oh, I can't get him to swing at nothing.
Batting eight.
Stepping in, Brooklyn Bridges. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away.
Great job of getting back in the zone with a hard fastball after the walk. I think he might have let a little frustration out with that pitch.
And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss. A pause and the 0-2. A little bit off the outside, it's 1-2. Runner at first here, one man out. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away. Into the box, Bernardo Aviles. He went hitless last night in a game where these guys could push across only one score. Good changeup that time, but he wouldn't bite on it. Laid off as it caught the inside corner. Two out with the man at first.
Come on, guys.
In the dirt here. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. And a neck-high fastball that time.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Santos.
There we go.
Chase. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Digging in to try it again. Spencer Parrish. 0-for-1 here in the early going. And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. Here's the 0-1. A high fastball is in there.
Come on, big guy, get yourself right here.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Tried to change of pace with two strikes there, but it misses 1-2. Fastball, call, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Riding in once again, Chris Asensio.
Designated hitter, Chris.
A swing and a miss, 0-1.
I really like that pitch right there. The batter will tell you everything. You get a late swing right there on a fastball.
There we go. Good, two good spots.
That means that's a great located pitch.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch.
Nice.
Here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning. Ready for another chance. Tino Fuentes. 0-for-1 in this one. And that misses, ball one. Two out, nobody on. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck.
That looked like he was cheating for that fastball inside right there. Early swing.
Oh, come on.
Off-speed pitch. Clearly looking for a fastball.
And he lands off the circle change here as he moves into the driver's seat, 3-1.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important.
Oh, come on, really? I didn't get any of those calls.
You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
Now batting, the first baseman.
Michael King is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one. Now the 0-1. And here's a ball hit in the air.
There we go.
As room in foul territory. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. So no runs here on no hits. Digging in for his second at bat, Mark Hanna. He's 0 for 1 thus far. First pitch of the inning, going away for a ball. It's 1 and 0.
There we go.
His hands through there, and it's 1 and 1. That
nice.
Fastball's too much for him there. 1 and 2.
Well, he's pitching really good in this game, and the fastball location has been the key. That pitch right there is indicative of the game. Down low, it's a spot. That's what he's been doing with the fastball basically the whole game.
So he couldn't get the bat off the shoulders that time. Mark Hanna goes down to become the first out here in the fourth.
Well, that sucked.
Gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
You talk about a free swinger. First pitch, and he hits a ball that's down and away and gets a base hit. Man, that's not what I'm looking for first pitch, but I got to tip my cap to him. He executed it.
Gary Declan comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. And there's ball one.
1 and 1.
Ready with the 1 and 1. Looks at a changeup that catches the corner.
Tell you what, I'm already taking inventory in the fourth inning here, Matt. His secondary pitch has really been effective. He's used it well. He's getting a lot of good results from it. I just wonder if they're going to make an adjustment as the game continues.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on his
There we go.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Brooklyn Bridges comes into this at bat 0 for 1.
Right, good pitch on the edge.
And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. Set to deliver the 0 and 1.
Nice.
Takes a look at one catching the outside corner.
He certainly hasn't been the aggressor in this at bat. Two straight takes, so now we'll see if he can.
Boom, baby.
That retires the side, and that will do it. So no runs on a hit here.
Stowen.
Into the box now. Leading off Bernardo Aviles. 0 for 1 for him here Bernardo. In this one. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. And the pitch. Left it up in the zone, but it's a strike. 1 and 1.
No oh, man.
On that one, two balls and a strike. Hitters count now. Here's the 2 and 1. Swing and a liner. Foul. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. Into the windup. Ready with the payoff pitch. Good swing on a tough pitch.
That's
and
close.
We'll stick around to see another one. The next 3-2. And a good battle continues as this ball's chopped foul at the plate, and the count remains 3 and 2. The next 3-2. Another one.
Oh my God.
Payoff pitch one more time.
There we go.
Him down here as he strikes him out after a 9 pitch at bat. Lee Chung is going to take
that. Took me out after that.
Well, maybe a little bit of a problem is that they had to wind up going to that bullpen quite a bit. 5 pitchers.
Our team lost again. Oh, well. I didn't get the loss anyways. Oh. No biggie. On a terrible team. Wow, the team sucks, man. All right, let's see if anything happens here. So, oh my God. Freaking a lot of balls. That game, 30-48, man. Had what, 9 strikeouts? Jeez. All right, anything? Anything new?
One of baseball's lowest feelings, ending a series with nothing to show in the win column.
Boys, this happens, but we can't let it happen often. You fall out of contention very quickly when you can't win one game in a series. Let's figure out what we need to do to prevent this. Well, put me in the game for longer. Maybe that will make you win more series, Manager Bergman. Alright. Wow, her team sucks. It sucks terribly. Alright. Our team sucks.